you ask me a little brother?
Well, it couldn't be your item. You just don't like horses.
It's a bit like the Wednesday afternoon lady society, don't you think?
Yeah, maybe horses like this day.
Well, you fellas take a long walk. Like to chat.
Well, brother, we'd be happy to. We gotta hang around here. Take care of your hand.
Well, I'll tell Connie Mckee to be sure to thank you.
Oh, Joe. Remember, don't mention anything about being running from the party on the gallery.
Did he have any kid?
No. According to Paul, his wife died a few years back. It's not gonna be out here wagon.
Oh, you boys here ready to man at the party, and be sure to shoot first and talk about it later.
Hey, wait a minute. Joe Springer's coming to that party tonight. He's redheaded. This thing barber in Virginia City. I sure wouldn't want to shoot him.
Do you know I would if I were you?
That's the way we treat freshmen.
It looks like you two are going to take up just where you left off 4 years ago, still fighting.
Hello, Hoss. It's so good to see you.
Hi, Connie. Don't go to me. You like not eat breakfast. You wait right here. We got a real big surprise.
Hello, how are you?
Connie, you have changed. I didn't see if you'd notice. You still got that same old sweet temper.
Hello, how are you?
Welcome home.
Thank you. I didn't expect a welcome home party like this. It's so wonderful. Beautiful the Ponderosa is.
She put on a best party dress for you.
And look, if you thought any better introduce to the guests. Thanks, Ben. Folks. Folks, do you remember my little girl? But for those who don't, Connie Mckee. I didn't want her to grow up here like a wild bronco married the first saddle tramp that asked her. You get tired of the ranch and head for San Francisco and push the top of the tail. I wanted to give her what you give your girl. Security. Background. I wanted to have a chance to see something besides steers and horses and kitchen stove. You've done it. I know it hasn't been easy.
Peace out, why don't we call it a truce?
Well, seeing as you started the war, I accept.
There'll be another war, though, Joe, if you try to hawk the guest of honor. And why don't we go somewhere we can draw a peace treaty?
I have a better idea. Let's have some lunch.
Hey, that is a good idea. Why don't you two go ahead?
Well, come on, fellas. Connie and I are old friends.
And Connie wants to make new friends, don't you, Connie?
Since you're finished, little Joe is a changed man, Connie.
He doesn't seem any different to me.
That's just on the surface. Underneath, he's wilder than a low-coat steer, right more than wilder sometimes.
Virginia City, they have what they call the Girls Protective Association. Little Joe comes in the pommel of all those mamas over the bench.
Why, Little Joe, I had no idea.
Miss Connie, would you care to meet somebody?
Yes, I'd love to.
Come on, Connie,
I hope she's really mad at Little Joe. Come on, please. Show that he isn't even mad at him. Do it good.
What's my little brother? You having trouble?
Seems like I got typhoid fever or something. What's the matter with me anyway?
Well, you've got a couple hours, I'll tell you.
But never mind. It's not the other girl in the family.